Welcome back, traders. In today's video, we have an exciting topic to cover. We'll be exploring the ins and outs of the MetaTrader 4 mobile app, a powerful trading platform that allows you to access the market anytime, anywhere. Whether you are an Android or iPhone user, this tutorial will guide you through the process step by step. I'm your host, and together we'll embark on this journey of mastering MetaTrader 4. So let's dive in. First thing first, download and install the MetaTrader 4 mobile app. Head over to your device app store, whether it is Google Play Store for Android or the App Store for iPhone, and search for MetaTrader 4. Once you find the app, tap on the install button and wait for the app to download and install on your device. Once the installation is complete, open the app. Congratulations, you have the MetaTrader 4 mobile app installed on your device. Now, let's take a closer look at its features and functionalities. Upon launching the app, you will notice two primary tabs, quotes and charts. The quotes tab provides a comprehensive view of the available markets and their current prices. To add or remove markets from your watch list, simply tap on the edit button and customize your list according to your preferences. You can also access additional settings and options from the sidebar menu. Moving on to the charts tab, this is where you spend most of your time analyzing market trends and making trading decisions. Here, you can open charts for different markets and adjust the time frame to your desired duration. Now, let's customize the chart to suit your trading preferences. The MetaTrader 4 mobile app offers various chart types, including bar charts, candlestick charts, and the line charts. To switch between this chart type, simply tap on the chart type button and select your preferred option. In addition to chart types, you can also customize the indicators displayed on the chart window. This allows you to focus on the specific indicators that align with your trading strategy. To modify or remove indicators, tap on the indicators button and make the necessary adjustment. Furthermore, the MetaTrader 4 app provides an array of powerful drawing tools. These tools enables you to draw trend lines, identify support and resistance levels, and perform detailed technical analysis directly on the charts. Now, let's explore the trading functionalities of the MetaTrader 4 mobile app. This is where you can execute trade, manage positions, and monitor your portfolio. To enter a trade directly from the chart window, simply tap on the desired entry point and select the trading option. Within the trade execution window, you can specify the order type, position size, stop loss level, take profit level, and even set an expiration time if desired. Once you have entered all the necessary trade details, simply tap the sell or buy button to submit the trade. It is crucial to understand the difference between your account balance and equity. Your account balance represents the total amount of funds in your trading account, while equity reflects the current value of your account. Take into account open positions and unrealized profits or losses. In the trade tab, you can view all your live trades and pending orders. This section provides valuable information about each trade, including the market ticker symbol, position size, entry price, current market price, and unrealized profit or loss. You can also modify or close trades and orders directly from this tab, allowing you to manage your position with ease. Now, let's explore some additional tabs and menus that enhance your trading experience within the MetaTrader 4 mobile app. The news tab provides valuable market news and announcements, although not all brokers offer this feature. For those who do, it can be a great resource for staying updated on the important events. The message tab syncs with the MQL5 website, allowing you to access and manage your MQL5 account charts directly from the app. This integration enables seamless communication with other traders and community members. Don't forget to explore the settings menu, where you can customize various aspects of the app to suit your preferences. From adjusting chart settings to modifying interface settings, you have the flexibility to tailor the app to your trading style. Lastly, let's take a closer look at the journal screen within the MetaTrader 4 mobile app. By accessing the sidebar menu and selecting the journal button, you can view a detailed log of all your actions within the app. This log records the time and nature of each action, providing you with a comprehensive overview of your trading activities. To access your trading history, which includes details of your close trades, navigate to the navigation menu and click on the in-trade icon. Here you'll find a complete record of your past trades, allowing you to review your performance and analyze your trading strategies. In addition to the journal screen, the MetaTrader4 mobile app provides additional features such as account monitoring, traders community, and trading applications. These features allow you to monitor your account's performance, interact with other traders, and explore a wide range of trading tools and applications. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so you get notified of our upcoming videos. And also leave a comment on the comment section to let us know what you think about this video. So see you in my next video, and peace out.